our prep. So
Martha, with the occasion and the welcome. these are very important auxiliary.
Thank you.
Our superintendent's approval. So he asked
you. So I bring you greetings. I bring you greetings from the James W. Marshall District. Amen. I bring you greetings from the James W. Marshall District. Amen. We are so happy that you took time out of your busy schedule to come and fellowship with us. The Bible says, oh, how pleasant it is, his schedule, to come and fellowship with us. The Bible says, oh, how pleasant it is for brothers to dwell together in unity. Isn't it pleasant? Amen. It's like the precious oil upon the head. Isn't it pleasant? Amen. It's like the precious oil upon the head that ran down upon even upon Aaron's beard. Is that right? Amen. So it's such a sweet smelling savior in this place on tonight. Right? Amen. So it's such a sweet smelling savior in this place on tonight. Amen. And we thank God for that. We thank God, you know, for everything that he has done for us. Because truly, he keeps on doing great things. God, you know, for everything that he has done for us. Because truly, he keeps on doing great things. Amen. We're glad about it on tonight. Amen. We're happy deep down in our sanctified soul. Amen. 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 We're happy deep down in our sanctified soul. Amen. Truly counted an honor and a privilege to be the district missionary of this wonderful. It's been a privilege to be the district missionary of this wonderful. Amen. I tell you that just because Pastor's kindness, he chose me because he had many to choose from. But it just because Pastor's kindness, he chose me. Because he had many to choose from. Much seasoned, you know, more qualified. But how many of us know? How many of what? Lady Martin said, but it is fair. All right? For the saints. Amen. For the saints is fair. So we thank God for, you know, Pastor Martin even looking in my direction to allow me to care. So we thank God for, you know, Pastor Martin even looking in my direction to allow me to be the district missionary of this wonderful district. And I tell you, I could not be the district missionary without my youth. And I tell you, I could not be the district missionary without my beautiful assistant, Mother Lily C. Don't be afraid to throw your hands up. Don't be afraid to say, thank you, Jesus, because chips and dip came from Chili's. Now, what we really need from y'all is for y'all to eat that stuff so that we don't have to take it back to Chili's. There we go. So, after that, this piece of paper says the U.I.M. is coming back out. It's coming back at us. Oh, I missed all of that. I missed the acknowledgement of workers and visitors. I missed the acknowledgement of workers and visitors. The visitors I see.
Enjoying the chips and salsa. Oh, and when you say when you go to Chili's, we enjoy the chips and salsa.
He's a church administrator. And he saw an ex-superintendent in the church of God. I know it's true. And he had knowledge of the church. And he is a churchmanship. He has churchmanship within him. And Mother Martin knows what I'm talking about. When I say he don't have a head, he has churchmanship within him. And Mother Martin knows what I'm talking about. When I say he don't have a head scratching ministry, that means when you bring something to him, he goes, "Hey, see, now what are you talking about?" Mother Martin knows exactly what you're talking about. When you bring something to him, he goes, "Hey, see, now what are you talking about?" Mother Martin knows exactly what you're talking about. When you bring something to him, he'll say, "In church, he knows what it's all about." We thank God he's been with his superintendent. And without him, this wouldn't be possible. We thank you, Superintendent, for your work. And without him, this wouldn't be possible. And without him, this wouldn't be possible. We thank you, Superintendent, for your work. And allowing us to be able to have this great A.I.M dinner. But without you all being here, it would not be possible. Thank you for all of the workers. And Sister Ali, Mr. Mayor Ford, Deacon is back there. And we have a lot of people here. And we thank God for your wonderful joy and then the rest of the program. Thank you very much.
Okay, we are going to have the kids' daily choir come. This is just before the food, so roll.
Dinner. appreciate everyone coming to be with us this evening. We're honored and privileged to have all of these very special guests and have a celebration this evening. We thank God for the efforts that have been done by the celebration this evening. Staff has done a wonderful job.
Difficult.